What's wrong? You barely looked at me.
I have a lot to think about right now, okay?
Oh. Okay. Sorry. Got room here for you, Arthur.
You and Sean seem to enjoy the party, then?
Oh, shut up.
What did I say? Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
You need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, you're pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Good morning, Arthur.
Looks real heavy in Blackwater, Dutch. Posters of you and Hosea everywhere, Trelawney said.
All the more reason to stay well away for now.
I got no intention of going back anytime soon. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
When I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Hmm. Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
you're a strong one, boy. Have this, boy. What?
Get a drink. I'm parched. Careful!
You got a problem?
Slow down!
What's your goddamn problem?
Morning.
Hey! What the hell? Who are you?
Thank you.
Yeah. Let's go, boy. Okay, then. Thank you.
Thank you. Yep.
Okay, fella.
Idiot.
Thank you.
easy.
Good evening, Arthur.
Thing is that it isn't. Oh, what's your plan? I mean, after Blackwater, we don't want any more deaths.
Evening, Arthur.
Hi, Sean. John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Good evening, Arthur.
Evening.
Hey, Arthur. When the time comes, how you think you'll act?